Here's Harry Counts.
Wise has hit 8 career home runs.
There's a well hit ball deep left field. That might go. It is a home run for Rick Wise, his second of the game. His fourth home run of the year. His ninth career home run. And what a story this is. He hit a fastball. And he ripped it. He's evidently not too worried about a no-hitter right at this moment. It certainly hasn't affected his hitting concentration.
We move on to the bottom half of the ninth inning. Rick Wise with a no-hit, no-run game going. Jimmy Stewart, who came in defensively to play left field, is going to lead off to be followed by Ty Cline. Three and two to Jimmy Stewart.
Three call, that's one of them. Wise has two more to go. Stewart called out on strikes. A pitch on the inside corner. Frank Lucchesi,
the edge of the dugout. He's as nervous about it as Rick Wise, probably more so. Big sigh by Frank.
Well, I wonder what's going through the minds of the Phillies fielders. Hoping not to have a ball hit close to them. Well, they want it.
Find a ground ball, hit to Harmon. Harmon to Wise, covering two of them. He's one out away from a no-hitter. Pete Rose stands in. He's nothing for three. Full count to Pete Rose. Well, it's gone down to the wire. Rick will want to make sure this is a good pitch. Rose, as we've mentioned, one of the game's feared hitters. George Foster due to hit next. Here's the 3-2 pitch. Swing a line drive, he did it! Vukovich made the grab, Wise has done it! A no-hit, no-run game! Rose with a line drive to Vukovich, it's all over. Rick Wise has just pitched a no-hitter, and look at his Philly teammates mob him. Wise has done it.